Just 3 days after firing their old commander, Fort Riley has hired a new leader. Major General Joseph Martin is the new commander of the base. Martin recently was commander at the National Training Center in Fort Irwin, California. Martin replaces Major General Wayne Grigsby, who is currently being investigated for an unknown reason, and was fired as commander on Monday.